Hello viewers, I am Sundeep Kataria and welcome to the channel Careers and Money. We have received excellent response to our video commonly asked business school interview questions for MBA entrance. In this video series of MBA entrance interview questions and answers, we take one more interview question. Please watch this video till the end as we are going to explain the meaning behind the question, the strategy for answering the question along with some tips and of course the model answer so that you can answer the question smartly and properly. Before proceeding ahead, let me remind you to please subscribe the channel if you have not done so far and also do like and share. So let us begin and listen to the question.
Do you have a career goal? Where do you see yourself in 3 to 5 years from now? Understanding the question and how to answer it.
This is one of the popular questions that is asked in the MBA personal interviews. Your answer should justifiably link the achievements with the learning from the MBA course. Thus, your answer should substantiate it.
Model answer.
Sir, after completing my MBA, I wish to join a medium-sized to large-sized organization in their human resource department. I would like to get hands-on experience in various aspects of recruitment, talent management and talent retention, periodic assessment system, employee engagement and grievance redressal. A thorough exposure on these subjects would prepare me to become a good second in command to the head of HR after 3 to 5 years of sincere working.
Useful tip.
Be honest while answering it. Also, you need to be specific because vague answers don't make a good goal. Hence, your goals should be concrete and achievable. Friends, I do hope that you will find the model answer and the tips given in this video useful for your forthcoming interview preparation. You may also like to read the detailed article on this subject and we have given the link in the description box below. Friends, you are most welcome to avail of our professional services such as interview coaching, CV writing, career counseling, confidence building and profile writing. If you like this video, then please do share, please do give us a thumbs up. And also, if you have not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon. I would love to connect with you on Facebook also, and the link to our Facebook page is given in the description box below. In the end, I wish you all the very best and I thank you for watching this video till the end.